A shocking video has surfaced on social media that shows CPI-M worker is being attacked. Though not much detail have surfaced about the attack, however, CPI-M workers have alleged the hands of SDPI behind the attack. The incident has taken place in Kattakada in Thiruvananthapuram. NYOOOZ TV.